Hey there, this is just a quick video of a small solar air heater I put together. It's one of those black aluminum can heaters where you use a small computer fan to draw the air out. Well, this is my version. Started by making a cardboard rectangle, took some scrap cardboard, glued it together, cut it down to make the four rails, surrounded that with a 1x4, dropped a piece of glass on top, 18x24 piece of glass. Put in the 24 black aluminum cans. At the top, installed the small computer fan that I run with that solar panel. And the hot air comes out of that ductwork right there. So that's pretty much it in a nutshell. I'll show you some of the specifics here in a minute, but there it is. Temperatures, consistently, if you run it for several hours, about 150 degrees Fahrenheit. That's with the outdoor temperature being about 42 to 45 degrees. And I've seen a maximum temp so far of 183.5.